is no one driving that car. Hello everyone and welcome to Hello Neighbor Alpha 1. We just pulled up in the new Bugatti, got our checklist here, turn on electricity. We just pulled up to our new house. Fairly simple, check inside. We need a key for the lock. There we go. Hold and release right mouse button to throw item. That was the wimpiest throw I've ever seen. Move stuff inside. Get that out of here. The last step is to take a nap. I like that one. Let's turn the lights off so we can get some nice rest. What is up with this Tim Burton-esque house? It's all boarded up. Hello, neighbor. Alright, I said hello, neighbor, guys. We beat the game. Neighbor does not pick up after himself. Just trash everywhere. Let's help him out. There we go. Put this one in here. Perfect. And there's one left over for me. Alright, it's a new day. I'll take my trusty basketball with me. This is the move that made LeBron cry. Hey neighbor.
What? Excuse me, what the actual fuck are you doing in my house?
Damn. He spooked me. He already has a bear trap set up for me. What? Don't mind me, neighbor. Just mowing your grass. While he's distracted with that window, let's get into his house. What? There's a shark up here, bro. Alright, he doesn't know I'm here. Let's see if we can make this jump. Oh, frick, the shark ate me. I want in that door. Looks like he's got two 2x4s on it and a padlock. That should be pretty easy to get into. He put up a security camera, so that's nice. Eat basketball. Wow. Whoa! Faced right through him. Now he's throwing tomatoes at me. He just threw a whole bear trap at me. Whoops! Hey, bitch. No, I'm gonna get... Ah, frick. Apples. Apples. Nom, 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 nom. What? This man's got a whole ass grave in his house, and he's gay! Ah! Hey, buddy. Aw, damn. Whoa, what? You must be this tall to hide. Wait, is he crying? Okay, so now we know how to hide from him. Let's try it. Let's go this way. Since he's got cameras. Okay. Since he's got cameras everywhere. This is the wrong way. Ah! Rah! Yo! Run, boy! Oh no. He's here! No! He caught me, bro. What? Alright, now it's time to get serious. It's nighttime. Nice and spooky. Let me grab my flashlight. Handy dandy. Flashlight. He locked it. I put a chair on the door so that we couldn't get in. Oh, this window isn't broken. These ones are, but this is a dangerous place to be. Jesus, that scared me. Oh shit. He was in the place I needed to be. Let me out! The window was broken in there the whole time, bro. Oh shit, I dropped my flashlight. Alright, come with me. Fun fact, guys. When in doubt, just run back to your house. Look at that pedophile Buzz Lightyear looking ass. Oh, here he comes. So he's gonna break through that window. Run around the back of the house. The music stops and he is stuck. He's stuck in my house. He can't get us, so let's continue. He got out of my house. How'd you do that? Ow, he hit me with a tomato. Come on, bitch. Let's just get caught. Let's make it nighttime. Ah, my flashlight. Come on, bro. You won't. No balls. Come on, man. Come at me. Fuck, I threw my flashlight again. no, I got stuck in a bear trap. Help. Let me out. I need to not throw my flashlight. Come here. He's a pillock. He's a moron. Actually, oh boy. Let's not do that yet. Let's lure him out. What is he doing? You could have went out the front door, but you went out the window. What kind of logic is that? He's gonna start throwing things at me. Alright, and now that he's a comfortable distance away, let's get the hell out of here. Ugh, bear trap. Oh, there he is. Here he comes. Quick! Alright, the music stopped. That means he's stuck. Now let's run back over. Get back into his house. Jesus. Alright, now since we have turned this little furnace thingy here off, the water upstairs should be frozen. And it is. Okay, cool. We do need this bell. We're going to take that. What? There's a whole ass classroom in here with a mannequin in it. That's interesting. He just has a bear trap in his house. Love that. Look at him. He's still stuck over there. There's more mannequins. He's out of the way. Yeah, he's got a whole ass grave in his house. A classroom and a grave. This guy's definitely a serial killer. We put that on there. It'll open this. Gives us the shovel. We dig up this grave because we're evil. And it's another mannequin, but this time it's a woman, instead of bald and ugly, like you. Whoa. That was interesting. I definitely don't want to glitch you out of the game, I need you- whoa. Alright, so this- we put this mannequin in here, for presumably no reason. I need this number. Thank you. Okay. So let's solve these equations. We got 1 plus 4. Is it 3? I guess it's not. Here. Alright, 9 minus 2 times 3. We do order of operations. 2 times 3 is 6. 9 minus 6 is 3. Dang it. Is 3. There we go. 2. That's none of them. Alright. 5. 1 plus 4 equals 5. 7 minus 5 is 2. 3 plus 1 is 4. So 2 times 4 is 8. Let's grab this. Hey, and here's our prize. We got a gun. Don't worry, guys. It's a pellet gun. It's not real. We put this in here. We have a little shooting game arcade thingy. We try and press the button, and it doesn't work. Oh, there we go. Get him! Oh, hey! We got a prize! We got two keys to this lock. Here. There we go. Open this door. We don't need this. There's another flashlight in case we needed it. Bear traps. More gay pictures. We have a wall with, like, missing paint on it. That's interesting. Get out of here. Open this. There's more mannequins, and this is the second floor of the house. So that's interesting. Oh, that door. That's the door that had the chair on it. Yeah, this one right here. We go through here. Same area, but there was a chair on this door we couldn't have gotten through, so we had to have won the game. We go through here. Got more chairs on the door. You can just throw that out the window. He's got a basketball. Okay, at least he's a baller. He's watching TV. He's got some Chinese food. Basketball? He's a Lakers fan, guys. I like how we can hear the TV even from up here. We could jump from here and break our legs if we wanted to kill ourselves, but I'm not emo, so we're not. We have another bell in here in the toilet, so that's cool. Cool. There's a big ass hole in the floor. Don't fall in the hole. It's not hard. Just grab the jackhammer. Why is there a jackhammer up here? I don't know. Why was he jackhammering a hole through his ceiling / second floor? I don't freaking know, but we can use this jackhammer to tear down his wall. Let's get all the bricks so that your fat ass can fit through. There we go. Alright. Go through here. There's a key. Okay. What is all this? We have drawings on the wall. We have little children's toys for the mannequin who's holding a stuffed doll in a crib. Stuffed doll's in the crib. Mannequin is tending to him as if it's a real child. Stuffed doll plus fire equals key. So let's put this jackhammer down. Let's grab the key. No, not the whole crib, just the key. We don't need this one anymore, so let's grab the stuffed doll. We don't need the hammer either, so let's just put that there. What's over here? Oh! Well, that's nice. Wait, we do need the hammer. I'm stupid. Okay, we do need the hammer. I'm just stupid. Pick that up. Thank you. So, remember the furnace that we... I need that. Don't glitch the hammer out. I need that. Remember the furnace that we turned off to freeze the water? You could open it. So, what if we put this bear, or whatever the hell this is, in there, since it said bear plus fire equals key. Okay, what if we turned it up? Nothing happens. Okay. Let's close that. Letting the heat out. So, yeah. I just walked into a bear trap. Alright. And here we are, finally, at the door. We use the hammer to pick off these screws, these nails. Come on. We don't have all day. Move. Come on, dude. There we go. Now we have the key. But one last thing I want to show you. If you ever want to break a security camera, because I know they're friggin' annoying, you just take any object. Even the little Chinese takeout is strong enough if you throw it hard. And break the security camera, just like that. Then he can't see you. Use the lock. Or the key on the lock, sorry. Moment of truth. The boxes knocked the door closed, and now I'm being buried alive. What a happy ending. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, share, save, turn on notifications, check out my Patreon, join the Discord server, and follow me on Snapchat and Instagram. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.